Hey guys, in today's video, we will be taking a look at the performance between all common Buzenbo teams. This is not a one-to-one comparison because the natural A ranks are only running level 40 sigils and no warps. With the proper investment, you will see much better results from them. But if you're a new player and would like to know your options, this video should help in that regard. Our test subject for today is an AGI brawler in Recurring Dreams. His weakness is currently water, so our team is at a disadvantage. But this will keep things fair for our contestants and give us a change in scenery from our usual past grudge test dummy. I'll be back with some closing remarks, but for now, enjoy.
Thank you. まだできたはず。
これで問題ありません。
力がみなぎる。
成果の状況
に当たる。感謝。
展開今よ送り主
オッケーバニーサンゴ
何を
いざ参らん
はいはいはいそこ
いけ
る
めっちゃ
熱
い力がみなぐるこの程度か
は
っ
私の手の秘密を教えてやる
真理の輪展開今よ送り主
オッケー
バニーサンド
の時来たはず。まだできたはず。抜刀参る。明鏡止水、
恐竜の
力がみなぎる。
力に
感謝。
どうだ、
やった ぞ。
受けてみろ。
どうかしら。
天上天下唯我独。
これが拙者たち
剣の神髄だ。
人痘一秒
万象
キーフテン。いざ参ろう。桜木抜刀
光を見せ
る。はい、
どうかしら。どうかしら。
誰に影響しない。
どうだ、
力がみなぎる。けどこの程度か。これが拙者たち
剣の神髄だ。
人痘一秒万象を切り捨
てる。
終わりだ。
剣の神髄だ。
人痘一秒
万象を切り捨てる。
よし、
さらに底網に力がみなぎる。
So the biggest takeaway here is just how good some of the A ranks have become after their synergy upgrades. As you guys can see, characters like base free-to-play Hera and Ling are pretty much on par with them. Keep in mind also my characters are pretty much low investment characters. The max level for characters is currently 100, and skill can be further upgraded past our current 35 even without the rank increase. Not to mention, I am not one to aim for triple 8 on attack, crit rate, and crit damage on my enchants. Needless to say, there is a lot of room here for improvements. That isn't to say they are bad, and Hera is a standard banner unit now. At this point in the game, you guys will be running the double S version for sure. In fact, I already have her at double S. I just haven't activated it yet to keep my showcases relatable. But of course her best team is indeed the Shinu Death Squad. And I imagine that won't change until the lightning element get a Mitsuha equivalent. For those of you who summon her and don't have Tsukuyomi, Tsuki will become very accessible in the future, so just hang on there. This was a long one, but until we meet again, friends.